Rami waits at the cavern entrance for the passing aspirants. One at a time, he pulls them in from the snowstorm and covers their mouth as I slice their throats. Blood stains the cavern floor.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Soldiers of a forgotten time, reunite and march once again.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
Stop wasting time, Leo.
Devil of lies.
We have more important tasks.
No,
this one's going to hurt
you, Karui.
Isn't it? You have to promise me.
Exile. Another deal. You honor the way by swiftly delivering death to warriors who fought well.
Hark.
I always expect the worst from you, Yanis, and you always overdeliver.
I must confess, I believed you to be bluffing.
A wise choice indeed.
Hello.
Beyond the golden gears, the edges of reality crack, and something hidden from sight spills through.
Cool winds.
more pockets.
Mana.
Hello.
killed me. Now I'll kill you. Make this one last.
Inakura demands many sacrifices this day.
And don't want to die.
An honor.
Again!
I will see you again.
That one did not deserve an honorable death. Then it is subterfuge.
Let me tell you.
Look upon this capture with pride. Exile. You hunt well.
My legs ache, but at last they can rest. We are 2 days' journey from the nearest city, and the trickle of water sets me at ease. I begin to set up camp.
Beast, until we slaughter you!
Of one and all.
The goddess is watching.
Thank you.
Not all murders are equal.
Let the day dawn, golden with possibility. Oh, the weary traveler draws close. The Emperor beckons, and the world attends. Prove yourself, Ascendant. The essence of an empire must be shared equally amongst all of its citizens. You are relentless. Inexhaustible. A wise emperor recognizes that life and empire are the same.
from our primitive past. Aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises. A throne is the most devious trap of them all. Claim your inheritance.
Let's make history. Dust and rot. Smells like treasure. We're close. Time to make history. At last. Zoartal. You're a genius.
Ah!
certainly impressed, Exile. This is elaborate. Dead.
Fire is sanctity. Queen of one.
Low on mana.
To the first ones you are worthy, Exile. The ritual is complete. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Disappoint, you are truly a survivor. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. You are truly a survivor. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. Is complete. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. You are truly a survivor. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. The ritual is complete. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. The ritual is complete. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. You are truly a survivor. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. You are truly a survivor. Hello. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. You are truly a survivor. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. The ritual is complete. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. The ritual is complete. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. The ritual is complete. Greetings. See you. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. You are truly a survivor. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. The ritual is complete. The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. The ritual is complete! Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile! You are truly a survivor! The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint! You are truly a survivor! The first ones are watching, Survivor. Don't disappoint them. You are truly a survivor. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. You are truly a survivor. Prove to the first ones you are worthy, Exile. You are truly a survivor.
Welcome.
I awake to the sound of screaming. My eyes and throat sting. Smoke billows into the hut from outside. Something is terribly wrong. I dash outside and am confronted by a wall of heat. Smoke makes it difficult to see, but the village is in flames. Help me find calm. Help me find peace. Help me silence those who troubled me.
exhilarating hunt, Exile! Now, it is time for Einar to go to Einar business!
Sane, Exile.
mana. I need more pockets.
I recognize these men. That's High Templar Venarius with his guards. The other man is Valdo Caecilius, a man of science. They're building something together, something important. That can't be right. Venarius is a good man, a pious man. He would not lash out like that. No, he must have been provoked. Valdo is shouting at him, you see, threatening him. The High Templar has no choice. Oh dear, what just happened? Was that because of me?
Apologies for the intrusion, Exile. But when we found my father's memory fragment, I thought we could explore it with Carvus's help. Now I know what a mistake that would have been. Carvus has altered this memory, and he has likely been altering many others.
That's ridiculous. I'm innocent. All the memories we've seen clearly prove that.
Of course they do. You've made sure of that. You're no stranger to rewriting history, High Templar. Oh, yes.
Was I? Am I? I am the High Templar. Venarius. It's starting to make sense now. I sought power to wield against evil.
Stop! Can't you see what you're doing?
And I found it. Yes, this is a start. This is more than I possibly could have hoped for when I drew the blade and awoke. Yes, of course! Now I can protect Rayclast properly.
Protect Rayclast?
What am I, a monster? No, the real monsters surround us.
And what does that mean?
Demons, child. Countless. They watch us from the darkness. They claw at the thin veil that keeps our world separated from theirs. A great tide of evil that wishes only to crash down upon us and sweep our civilization into oblivion. But I will stand against it.
Then we are on the same side. The entity that fed on your memories is doing the same thing to my father. Help us stop it.
Oh, little one. It is you who will help me. Your memories will show what I need them to show for the cause. Every thinking man and woman of Rayclast will come to simply know that they must unite under me. It is the only way to guarantee a unified defense.
We won't let you get away.
I can't. I don't... Exile, did you know? No, of course not. I don't think Venarius even knew who he was. How could you? But he knows now, and it seems he may remember many other things as well. If Venarius is capable of rewriting memories, he could plant very dangerous ideas into the minds of the vulnerable. We need to find those memories before he does. Don't worry, you're not alone in this. We are a team.
Thank you.
Before uniting mankind, I will. Begone. Be still. Repent.
Low on mana.
Thank you. murder, you make mankind more vulnerable.
Hello.
Tread no further, villain.
Thank you. Hello. Fate will find you.
I prefer killing over negotiating. Want to know? Don't tell the syndicate I told you. Or do.
Salah.
Let me tell your future. Let me tell your future.
I withstood your Inquisition, Exile,
and I am stronger for it.
Tell him, Moana, holy man, did your god not show up?
Position, I assume?
Low on man.
Don't lock me up again.
I'm no traitor.
I choose.
I'm no traitor or traitor. I choose to die. The Inquisition never ends.
Consider us
that
even.
A long time ago.
Thank you.
These shiny baubles we pull out of the rock are worth more than their weight in gold. Yet we hardly get paid at all. We should stop work and demand our fair share.
Low on mana.
Ugh.
I tried to do this job, but I don't get it. It doesn't make sense to...
So confusing, this exile.
I need more pockets.
Blessings.
Hello.
Thank you.
cannot allow you to impede the course.
Be still!
Low on mana.
Light of salvation! Rayclass needs me! Be still! Light of salvation! Rayclass needs me! Darkness surrounds us! Be still! Rayclass needs me! Light of salvation! I wish I didn't know what I know now. Everything for the cause. Can you say the same?
Learn anything new? Stay inquisitive.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Allow you to impede the cause. Be still!
Light of salvation! Rayclass needs
me! Lower mana.
Darkness surrounds us! Be still! Light of salvation! Rayclass needs me! I will sacrifice everything for the cause. Can you say the same?
Rami waits at the cavern entrance for the passing aspirants. One at a time, he pulls them in from the snowstorm and covers their mouth as I slice their throats. Blood stains the cavern floor. Rami pulls in the last straggler and we make quick work of her. Just we two remain. Before Rami makes this realization, I plunge my blade into his eye. I alone will lead the Mutewind.
be reborn.
Selfish.